In our opinion, we have several points, strong points. One is the changing of the geography of the sport in the world. We needed to go to other regions, other countries, other cultures to offer to the youth of the world. Because it's easy to say, we are doing this for the youth of the world, but if we not give a chance of this youth of the world to participate, then we bring problems. I think this is one of the points. Another point is our games plan. The games plan is to renew the city and follow the director plan of the city. And the others was the guarantees, the integration of the government, three levels of government, federal, state, and the city with the organizing committee, organizing bid committee, and with the National Olympic Committee. Several things that they needed to do concerning constructions, infrastructure of the city, airports, then all of these become before, need to be ready for the Soccer World Cup, and this will be included in the budget of the World Cup and advance all the constructions and the work to be done. We had a very good surprise during the Pan American Games because we could try to see how the other sports, the people of the city, even from the other areas of the country, they come and support these competitions. Then I have a strong confidence of the integration in both publics, for football and for the Olympic sports. In 1960, 50 years ago, Rio lose the capital, then it was transferred to Brasilia. That's our capital now, in the center of the country. And Rio, after all of this, did not receive new renewal and changes of the city. And with the Olympic Games, we will have a new era and new city. And for the other side, we are one of the legacy, strong legacy, is the social programs for the youth, to give up the opportunity to all of them to participate in sports as athletes or human beings or Brazilian citizenship, but to see how the language of the sports bring confidence to the youth. Because I think the Olympic Games, one of the major legacies that we have is the benefits to the youth. In my point of view, we have a challenge for everything. All the cities that we organize the Olympic Games have a strong challenge in all the areas. It's normal, this happened, and we needed to have a focus and the attention since the beginning on the planning and develop all the needs for the city and for the Olympic Games. I'm in love with Dubai, it's a fantastic city. I want to congratulate it, all the citizenship and the authorities. And the sport accord, it's very important for the sport, for the industry of sport, television, media, and every year this is growing a lot. And sport accord is a set very important for the sport in the world.